I'm rooting for Hillary. I really am. She's a great example of a woman leader.